Okay. Fittings clean. Now you clean the pipe. Got it.
Don't wrap it around like that because you won't get enough pressure on it.
I don't know. Just a tip.
There you go.
You don't, all of that part that you're cleaning, you don't need to clean. Just the edge. You see how long that is right there? Mm-hmm. That's the only part that needs to be cleaned. Maybe a little bit more than that. Take a good look at it first.
Claudia, I want to like you.
Don't touch it.
But I am asking.
Alright, now paint it. Get your flex. That'll do.
What did you say?
A dab will do you. You need a whole lot. If there is a blob, it's not gonna hurt anything. But you don't need to have it all pasty on there. Now get your fitting. Yeah, there you go. That's fine.
Oh. Dang it!
It's not gonna hurt nothing. The other side. No, you didn't ruin it. But that's where the part that you're trying to clean and flux and solder is the part that the pipe goes in. That's it. I'll take that fitting and stick it on the end there.
I got it for you.
Very cool. And we'll put it on your rig.
The only thing you need to help me with now is turning on the light.
The torch. You want to stick it out a little bit so you can heat it up. Nope. From the side, make sure you get the pipe and the fitting. More on this side. Ow. A little more on that side. Alright, now take the heat off and tap it. No, no, right on the edge. Okay. There you go. Go all the way around. And the rest, okay, that's good. Now, that's enough. That's enough. And the rest of it, watch it. Watch it. See how it's real shiny?
Yeah.
And then you click it off. Watch, it's going to go from shiny. See how it turned not so shiny? It's like a different color almost. That's ready, you're done. Get a good shot of that. Well, now the thing decides to work. Here, you get a